Now many people ask, what are the qualities required for the Tantra? In Tantra Sadhana or any Sadhana, the basic qualities which are required is that of Bodhicitta. Bodhicitta means considering the welfare of others, trying to give more and take less. This is a very, very important attitude in Tantra. Now many people do not understand this attitude. They think for power, they think for pleasure, they think for Siddhi, Tantra can be followed. Wrong. If you are going to go ahead with all these things, you are going to have a lot of problem, because as the black vortex opens up, you will not be able to handle. Sometimes many people get destroyed in Tantra Sadhana because they do not have the qualities of Bodhicitta. They try to use the power of the spirits, they try to use the power of the lower astral, and end up being the, what you call it as, the slave of the lower astral. So it's very, very important to understand that Tantra can be practiced only with the Bodhicitta. Bodhicitta means for the welfare of others, for the welfare of humanity, for the welfare of Kula, Gotra, Varna. Many people try to follow Tantra because it is suited in their family. Now this is a very, very difficult proposition to take. Now for example, you take death vortex. If you are going to employ death vortex on individual, you will have a huge bad karma coming to you, and you will end up dying very, very early, or you will have a lot of disease in your life. Now death vortex can be employed, or death marana karma can be employed, like that of Moses. Now Moses opened up the death vortex on Pharaoh because he wanted the Jews to be released from the Pharaoh's shackles. So therefore, the important quality which is required is, for the welfare of others, you can employ the tantric sadhana. For example, it's like a police. The police is given the license to kill, but they take time to find out whether somebody is that kind of a person. The military also knows whether that kind of a person can be killed. They assess the enemy and they ask themselves whether these things can be done across. Therefore, employing marana, uchadana, vidveshana without a proper qualification will, or without an understanding, will lead to huge amount of bad karma. You will go down in the ladder of evolution. The second, for example, you take vidveshana. Vidveshana means creating hatred among people. Suppose you have hatred towards wealth, hatred towards possessing other people, hatred towards what you call it as bad luck. All these things would be very, very helpful to you. For example, Vashya Mogana is towards the Bodhisattva, towards the higher beings. These things can be very, very helpful to you. So please understand, the first thing is the Bodhicitta. The second one is the attitude to heal and help people. You will be like the policeman, you will be like the lawyer, you will be like the Supreme Court judges who can change the other people's destiny and fate. So do not try to employ Tantra for small means, small ends, and also for personal selfishness. You will have a huge amount of bad karma which is being coming to you. So before you employ the tantric mantras or any kind of technique, you should ask yourself whether these techniques are required. And second thing is, will it help people? Now, for example, many people do Baglamukhi mantra without understanding. You can employ the Baglamukhi mantra in a mass level for coronavirus, for stopping a lot of gossip which is being going on. So the application of Tantra can be used properly. It's like using poison for medicine. You should know how to use poison instead of trying to find out about how to use it for personal gain. If you are not employing Bodhicitta, if you are not using it for personal gain, then Tantra is a very, very sweet path. But if you are going to use Tantra for your personal end, you can have a lot of problem with your bad karma. So therefore, please understand, Tantra Sadhana requires Bodhicitta. You have to ask yourself the question, whether it will benefit a huge amount of people or it's going to benefit only you as a person. If it's going to be a benefit a huge amount of people, then use the mantra, then you will find it a lot of results. Thank you.